Right buttons. Hello, everyone! Vaesive here, welcome back to a Monday stream. We're going to be playing some more Angry Dad of Boy. I don't know if I can say that. Everyone knows that's Jacksepticeye that said that, right? Dad of Boy? If not, it's from Jack, and it's a reference to Jack. But we're going to continue playing tonight. I've been noticing there's still some goofiness with encoding. So please let me know if there's anything goofy going on. Unfortunately, tonight might not be a very good test of that because I'm going through a capture card. So I guess we'll see how it turns out. But we left off on, I think we found like a dungeon, right? A dungeon, yeah. And, we're now looking, for, TYR, right? I don't remember where I left off though. Did I come from up there? Well, boy is looking over here, so I'm guessing I come over here.
To the left, behind this crane. Maybe TYR tried to escape. We should look.
What are we looking at? Oi. What are the buttons? Buttons. Buttons. There we go. Buttons.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
These wheels? Oh, we got... Hey, look what I found.
That overflowing water is powering the
train. I did it already. I'm the best at this game. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, friendo? It's so good to see you. Where'd the boy go? Boy? Oh, dude, he just teleported next to me. Also, red chest. Can I get to that? Yep, totally can. Move, boy. You're in the way. Now that I want you here.
Up this way. You might be able to get
shut up. We found a present. Never mind, you were talking about this. Sorry, boy. I'm a terrible father. Oh. Found two ways for something? What did I find over here? Oh. Looky, looky. I found something. How do I attack? Well, I made him attack. These. Haha! Well, apparently can't hit those. What does this do? Oh, I'm the best at this. I totally meant to solve this problem.
I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
So I don't know if that was intentional to put that box there to get your attention to come over here. I'm guessing it was. And in that case, hell yeah, developers, you did a good job. Wait a minute. Oh, right. I'm very sleepy today, but I'm doing okay. How's you? You do any more shadowing? Whoa, what the fuck? Wait a minute. Oops. No, okay. I'm slowly remembering the buttons. Okay, so that lowers it. What if I stop this? Hey. The biggest of brains.
Let's take that lift up. TYR can't be far.
I'm on it, boy. No shattering. You got no sleep, so you took the day. Dude, seriously, please get some rest. Hopefully, you're doing everything else that, you know, make sure your needs are taken. Drinking your water, eating your foods.
But I would just want to fight something.
Taking your meds if you have them.
Even if it was just to know I still could.
I'm pushing the wrong buttons to switch my weapons. That's not going to bode well for me. Shiny for me. There we go. Hello? Probably could have broke those. Oh, look, my chaos blades have a little red dot on them now. You got it. Ooh, I need that. What do you mean, what happened here? Oh. Hello? Did it! Come down here, boy. Ah! Little man's! I don't remember my buttons. No. What's my spin to win button? I forgot my spin to win button. Do I have a spin to win button? I don't remember. What are you shooting at? Get him. Good job. Hopefully I didn't, like, no big guys come out of that because I just wasted his powers. Huh. Says I can loot something here. Oh, because I'm in combat, right. Shoot him. Bad lizard. Hey!
Certainly weren't here.
Heck yeah.
Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out.
Seems that way, boy. Tonight's the first time I felt hungry in a while, so I'm chewing on food, then we'll sleep early. Good. Yes, chew on that food. We're so close, mate. The fact that I was gonna say, like, he's still, like, hanging on. You'd think he would have been hunched over more. Relic acquired. Special ability that activates with L1 and X. Oh. Oh. Talisman of Mane. What does it do? Grants a bonus to melee damage. Yes, please. I want to upgrade it first. L1 and X. That's great. Thank you. I'm gonna upgrade it. Did it drop the cooldown? It dropped the cooldown. Alright, cool. I can go anger mode. Oh, you wanna go? Anger mode! Oh, it takes a while. That's not good. Get wrecked, boy! Oh. Vomit mans. I don't remember my buttons. Shit. Shit. Fuck off. What are my buttons? That's not it. Shit. Dude. I don't remember my buttons! There's one. No vomit. Get him. Get him. Get him dead. Suck it. Come here. Yeah, get him. Wrong buttons. Shit. It's fine. I know what I'm doing. They're dropping teeth. Oh, shit. Push the wrong buttons again. Where are you? No. Dude. There it is. Jeez. No. Come here, boy. Standing in the goop. I'm gonna die. Oh, stomp on his face. Or he's dead. Never mind. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. I'm still not remembering the buttons. Why is my brain struggling? Because I'm tired. What do you think of the game so far? I am loving it. I just wish I could remember the buttons. Because now I'm almost dead. I should probably check my buttons. But I'm not gonna. I'm hoping my brain will just all of a sudden be like, oh yeah, I remember how it works. Come on, boy.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look. Another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
It's great. Find me some health things. There's one. Oh, wait. Shoot this. Bang. Magic rock is mine. Are we looking out over there? Oh, my God. Please don't be like a puzzle within a puzzle. Kind of looking like it's going to be that way. Ah, smash. Smash the tinge. Oh, yeah, I have this. These charge moves. Should I? Okay, remember those buttons. He's gonna get new upgrades, right? At some point. Well, that's kind of cool. Get him. I still have not figured... Oh. I lied. Look, we got more. You spike the blade down and create a heavy burn explosion. It doesn't already do that? Oh. That's the spin one. R2 is smash it. What's this? Perform melee attacks in quick succession without sustaining damage to power up the blades. Yes, please. Oh. That sounds dope. Extend chaotic rampage. What's chaotic rampage? Is it this one? Yeah. Give me that. This looks like a cigar, doesn't it? I don't know if I'll be able to pull those off very well. Alright, Chaotic Rampage. I also need to... I don't think I can level that one up. Is the thing. Might be smart to look into some of these abilities, because I don't use this weapon. Oh, I only have 400 experience. We're fine! Alright, what are we doing? Got a thing. Hey, Atreus, can you shoot this? That's what I forgot to do with the other one. Can I fall down here? Nope.
Whee!
I believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm gonna kick this down. All right. All these dead dwarves. Oh, there's a green and a purple. I need the green for my life juice. What do we got over there? Oh boy. There's a lot going on here. Got a chain. Hey kid. Good job.
Should be clear now.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here real quick. Yep! Badmins? I heard something. Take this. Please. Please take it. Thank you.
I think I can hear something in there.
Yeah, I heard it too. Oh, we're getting. Oh, hey, hey. Wait, wait. Shoot this. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff here. Those are not lootable. It's purple.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the
edge. Oh, it's an artifact.
World mill built by Durin the Generous.
Okay, but what's in here? Honey, I'm home. Soup? Oh shit. Scary. Shit.
You're on fire, Kratos.
Yeah.
Fire.
I'm fine. I don't remember. I don't. Why wasn't I blocking any of those? Get the punching. I need the life. Oh. Yeah. Mess him up. Mess him up. Fuck off, dude. Oh my god, he hits me. He sets me on fire in one hit. Chop your friend into pieces. You're next. Ah. Oh, you can't block those. Right. I'm on fire again. I'm gonna die. God damn it. Ah! Suck it. Woo! Oh god. Oh. Oh, I don't remember my buttons. Didn't he say L1 and X? This better not be dying. I had this charging all week. Oh, it just turned red because I died in the game. That's kind of cool. Maybe I should be upgrading my axe because I can't do shit against spicy boys. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Right. Hey! Spicy boys, rematch!
Another broken old brother.
Woo, snap! Can't dodge that. Fuck! Oh my god! Why can't I do any of my moves? What the fuck? There. Still not the move I was looking for. Oh! There it goes. Fuck! Oh! I'm bad! I'm so bad! I think I might need to start upgrading my axe. I'm getting my booty slapped. Hey, this. All right. Ready it.
Another drop of water.
Come here, suck it. Ow. Ah, shit! I didn't pull my weapon back. There it goes. Oh my god. Mess him up. Dude. Aha! Can't block that! Alright. I gotta run in and mess him up. Because I'm low on life. I got two of them. That's good with me. Shoot him in the face. No for you! Spin to win. Shit, can't block that. Woo. Oh! I pushed the wrong button to block it! My brain is like doing awful panic mode stuff today. It's awful. So many buttons. I'm just a simple gamer boy. Too many buttons.
Another drop of old brother.
Blah.
You okay?
Fuck. Come on, I'm pushing block. Up. Oh, you're lucky. Spin to win! Smash! Smash! Wait, that guy died? Ah-ha-ha! Shit! Okay, screw that. You must die. You must die this time. This time you die. Just chucked a boulder at him? Since when have I been able to do that? Oh. Should not have to waste my rage power on those guys. But I'm playing like hot garbo weapon upgrades. Thick. Oh, there was a lot of heal places. Or, not a lot. There was heal things I could have grabbed.
That's not what I was ready for. Another
yeah, this goes suck.
Where could he be?
Atreus.
A knob that feels cold to the touch. Ooh la la.
I know it.
What was? No. Look, gift of strength. Awaken the axe, increases defense and stagger resistance. That could actually be useful. I want
to
see what it looks like.
We just have to keep searching until we find it. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking.
That's kind of cool, but it's only like 3 seconds. Still haven't gotten. Oh. Oh, that's the. This is the spin to win. right? Yeah, that one, not a fan of. Yeah, those I don't want to change. Okay. Shield. Double tap L1 to see. Oh! I didn't know I could do that. Time the parry part. Oh! Damn, dude! I could have been doing that this whole time. Bummer. Use all those buttons to unleash attacks on enemies. Upgrades. Okay. So, I've only been pushing, like, R1 and R2. Chance bonus melee damage. Yeah, okay. Cool. Alright, we're figuring things out.
I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.
Oh, shit. I missed what he said. Did he mouth off? Mouthing off? Are you mouthing off? You missed. Oh. Can I go over there? Okay. Oh. Hello there. Ah, just some silver. All right, now what? That's the thing I leap left. Oh, you see that? Hold on a minute. There's a glowy thing down there. Oops. Aha!
Are they down here? Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir. That is discouraging.
Uh-huh. It's okay. I like Mimir. He can be kind of goofy as much as you want. Ooh. Oops. Oh, wait, did I need that? I don't know. Did I come this way? I feel like I came this way already. Damn it, I have to check. Because this might have been where we came through on Thursday. I just don't remember. It is an awful long tunnel. Oh, is this where the dwarf was? Did I just completely tune this part out that was like 10 minutes ago? Oh my god. At least these are back. It is. It's exactly where the dwarf was. How did I do that? Mess that up. Any other things to maybe make up for it? Nope. I have zero recollection of this underground tunnel. Underground tunnel? Is there any other kind of tunnel? All tunnels are underground, right? I mean, there can be an underwater one. Right? It's just a tube. Anyways. Moving on. For that high... on from that high intellectual discourse. I'm gonna pull on this. What does this do for me? Makes me a swing.
Ready when you are.
All right, boy. Ready? Let's go. Whee!
One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Which one are you talking about?
We'll have to get to it.
That one you can figure out. Hold on. There's a thing right here. I attacked the thing because I know what I'm doing. Look for another way. Snap. It's not one of those.
I think I see a crank over here.
Crank it up.
Atreus. Another mental exercise.
Whoa.
Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
All right, you crank that up.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Oh, can you shoot it? Ooh, we're gonna explode some things. Okay, what is this gonna do? If I do this! Did nothing. Okay. What if I do this? And then have boy shoot the thing. Like this.
Frozen. The ore's jammed and it's making the water overflow.
Oh. Uh-huh. I don't know. Oh, I was gonna say just pull down more ore. Okay, what am I missing? Can I jump down here? I cannot. Looks like I should be able to. What's that attached to? This guy? It doesn't make... Yeah, ore doesn't come out of that one, does it? Did I not realize it? Hmm. Alright, kid. You do it. I gotta watch this one. Does not. Okay. So what if I do this? Oh. That is right. Okay. Hold on a minute. Okay, that worked. Shit. No, it goes back. That's funny, it's bugged. Oops. Come on. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, weird bug. Weird bug is weird. Do it again? Oh, I didn't do it again. Okay. Didn't do anything for me. How do I get this one up? Can I get down elsewhere? I helped up the kid. Okay, I definitely can't get down there. I feel like I should be able to get down there. Nope. Or down there. How do I... There's gotta be something. Am I missing in the air somewhere? Because if I stop this, it doesn't do anything. It worked that time. So what's the point of that ore? Oh. I didn't bug it out. It's actually what it's supposed to do. It's fucking weird. Maybe I did bug it out.
It's gotta be it.
I did bug it out. The first time I released the ice, the rocks continue to fall out. And it wasn't supposed to do that. All right. Yep.
We're almost there.
Okay. I want you to let me down in a second.
Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again.
Yeah. Bop.
Hey, we did it. I'll meet you at the door.
Okay, but there's stuff down there and I want it. Maybe that's where I came from already.
This could be it.
Good job, boy. I got to break all the stuff. Okay, so he's wanting to read that door. I want to read what's going on over here. Don't mind me, boy. Whoa, am I lagging?
You still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Don't worry about it. Oh, the shortcut. I know where that's leading me. Ah! That scared me.
I'll tell the ground to be still.
Cool.
This yep. looks familiar.
Mm-hmm.
We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Yep. Cool. Can you... There you go. Oh! That noise! It's one of the barking lizards. Where is he? Where is he? Ah. Missed the barking lizard. Where is he? Shut up, boy. You're making me confused between who you are and where the lizard is. Where is this lizard? It's going too far away. Oh. Wait, no, this is where I fought the things. They better not come back alive. Why is there shinies right here? Is there a secret here? So how do I do that move? Nope. How do I do it? No, that's not it. Didn't I pick the thing? I did not. A hazard of small follow-up, okay. Figured it out. And also, I gotta do single person stab move. Where's that stinking lizard? It's gotta be super below me. It's most certainly this way. My camera died.
Your steadfast loyalty
scared me so bad that my camera died. Why is my hair green? Or invisible? Because I'm Naruto. Videl, you Naruto'd me. Say thank you so much for the 26 months. Get a cookie for you. Come get this cookie. Come get him this cookie. Come get, make an effort. Look at her just staring at it. Come get it. Oh my god, all the sound effects are working. Fine, you get it. How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the stream. One, two. We're looking for a lizard. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I don't like that my hair is see-through. That's weird. Oh, you can hear the birds in here. I was saying, I was even thinking, I was like, I hear the sparkly shinies. It wasn't one of the barking lizards. I'm like, no, we're inside. That's dumb. They can still be inside. Okay, he is gone. He is gone for serious. All right, we're fine. How you doing, Videl?
Damn it!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Yeah, what was that noise? Someone was grunting and groaning.
From over here. There's a passage leading out.
Alright, I have full life. Wait. I forgot to count my butt flexes. Alright, now we'll see if the auto cam turns off automatically. Ah! That sound scared me when because I was looking right at the bug.
Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers. Wait. Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that.
Although that command didn't seem to work, did it?
I see what we must do.
What the fuck, dude? Hold on a minute. Why didn't that command work? Huh? Because I swear to God, I connected the bot 2 days ago. How obnoxious. All right. I got to log out of Twitch to log back into Twitch to link the bot to log out of the bot to log back into myself. Oh, how obnoxious. How obnoxious. I hate that. I know I did it the other day because I had to do them both. Why are you disconnecting my stuff again, Streamlabs? Bruh. Uncool, Bruckaroo. Generate. Yes. Sick bro. Connect. There we go. All right. Now I have to log out again because we love this dance. Login. Sorry, guys. Hold on. I gotta get the credit for them butt flexes. Otherwise, I look like I'm slacking. Maybe lacking in the cake department. But I'm not going to be slacking. And mixing up the ingredients. I don't fucking know what I'm saying.
Maybe you need to do a few more.
Oh, God! There. Oh, more! More! Never slack on the cake. Alright, hold on. One, two, three, four.
Atreus. Arrows.
Six. Ready when you are.
13, 14, 15. There was a way up. Cannot climb that way up. Nothing else, huh? Alright, Atreus. Shoot this thing. This thing too. This thing three. Something big is gonna come out of there. What the heck was that? Computer. Alright guys, what's gonna come out there and try to wreck my face? What? Hello? Bless you. Oh my God! It's Mad Max! Bifrost attacks. Einherjar can inflict Bifrost and the health. Bifrost heals over time, but follow-up hits can detonate it for extra damage. What? Neat. Stop, sucker. Behind you. Look out. No, I was doing the stupid move. Boom, got him. No, come on, why is he not... Undo it. Ooh, snap. Shoot him in the face. Oh, he missed. Woo! Oh, wasn't paying attention. Bro! How come these guys... He's got an arrow right into the face. How come these guys don't care? When I'm right next... Or when I'm beating on their faces. Alright. Tired of this shit. Why didn't that work? My moves aren't going off. Oh, shit. Woo! Dodge your shit. Eat this! Yeah, get juggled. Chopped him in half. Woo! Oh, that hit me. Oh! That could have hurt me. Whoa, whoa, what was that lag? Right side, oh! Come here, come here. Chop him in half, oh my god. I'm not used to the controls still.
They don't want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
Something bigger is gonna come out. Right? Are they supposed to use one of them to break this down? That feels suspicious. Let me in. Oh, just you couldn't have lift off that. Oh, I guess they nailed it in, huh? You just pulled the whole door off. All right, now what do I have to fear? They have a cave troll. That's what I'm protecting. Maybe not.
Tear.
You couldn't have broke that down?
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
It burns with the rage that is within Kratos' soul.
This is the god of war.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away. Rather let me try.
Grab his head. Look who I found.
Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir.
No. No.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Oh, I couldn't have broke it down. Oh, fuck. Oh, sweet, I don't have to fight him? Oh, you guys, you're fucking up. You're taking me away from Atreus. Don't you know who I am? Oh, I'm trying to block. Ouch. Fuck! I'm trying to block! Wake me up! Your dad of boy? Jenny's just looking like right into the camera. Alright, boys. Oh. Ooh, snap, doggies. No, why? Stop equipping that weapon. Woo. Okay. So I cannot do. Oh, bullshit. Ooh, how you like them apples, stupid? Okay, he followed up. I'm trying to finish that challenge. Oh, come on. The AoE of those. I need to get the follow-up on that. Not used to having to push it twice. Getting my ass kicked. Cool, it looks like the camera set back to what it was supposed to be, too. How am I lagging when I'm not even using my computer right now? It's literally just grabbing stuff from the capture card. How? How is it lagging? That doesn't make any sense. How? It's just grabbing stuff from the capture card. It's like not working at all. Why is it lagging? That's uncool. Is there anything? Oh, of course. Is there anything weird running? See if that did anything? I highly doubt it. All right. Still lagging. What the hell? Doesn't make any sense. All right. You running anything, computer? Nope. 6 for service is running, but it's not open, so maybe kill that. Nothing else. It shouldn't be lagging. Very strange. Or is it whatever popped up in Windows? Dude, the lag is so bad. Like that sound that we heard of the Windows bloom happened earlier, you know? What the heck? I'm confused. Access denied. I don't have access to my rewards queue. Excuse me. How don't I have access to my own rewards queue on Twitch? Something's weird happening. Okay. I have to keep an eye on some things because I don't know what the heck's happening. Things are not acting the way they're supposed to. I'm coming! I have half-life. I need to find some greens. Yeah, get fucked. I was pushing R2! That stopped them. Okay. Get cooked, boy! Alright. Give me some more of those so I can level up those jobs, challenges. I don't know what to call them. Coming! Wait. Oh shit, dog! That guy coming at me.
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Yep. Oh! Dude, the range. Shit. Whoa, what was that move? Oh. All right, let's fight in here. Get cooked, boys. Yeah, I know I'm spamming this. But it's for a challenge.
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
Alright, I got rage mode for whenever we need it. That guy just came right at me and scared me. Alright, sideway. Any sneakers? Did I hear something? Or is it just the chains? A dinglin'. A dingly danglin'. Excuse me. There was a chest over there. Although that looks like it might be the way I can go. I can. Oh. I'm assuming I get a power. I'm coming. Oh, there's something behind me. Dude, the frames.
Just leave me alone.
Listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
His head is huge compared to Kratos's. Oh, it's because he is huge. Holy shit! Look at that man!
Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
there's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
That explains why he thought we killed him. Dude, look how huge he is!
Can you feel that?
Okay, but there's stuff back here, guys.
Blowing from over here.
Shit.
Maybe there's an exit nearby.
More of that wind.
I'm Atreus. You already know Amir. And that's my father.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard.
Okay, they knew they just said that she's a giant.
She tried to help people too. She's in the light of Alpha now.
Alright. Lots of wind stuff. I miss? Don't worry about me, guys. Just destroying everything, looking for secrets. How did I do that one move? Shit. Not that one. That. Oh, that's my special. That's why. Okay. Well, wasted two cooldowns. Hopefully no fights ahead. I can't swing my weapons. Can't interact with that yet. Oh, shit. The ground shaking.
Stronger when you're not sitting down.
Can I open this? No. I see you to wait. Okay, I can weapon attack again. Dude. Oh, dude. I'm excited to see him fight. I hope he fights. Once we give him the encouragement that he needs. Are we missing out on a lot of stuff?
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
Sotia, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Amir, what's become of you?
Oh, you want to talk to him? Hold on.
Footsteps, betrayal. Indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
There you go.
Didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view
talk
is
to the ass.
Better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain.
Your view? Mimir, you're hanging off my hips, staring in my ass sometimes.
Well, there.
Highly pleasant for all parties involved.
Ah, you okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
I said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Amir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. I wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetlands.
Okay. Hey. Shooty, shooty. Guessing probably come back here at some point and those could have been used for the lizard things. I hear frogs. Here, frogs.
Watch out.
No, 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 no.
It's okay. I got you.
He got you, bro. I like that I told the trees to attack and it didn't attack.
Hey, get down from there and fight us.
Use the. Oh my god. That's not what I meant to do.
Hey,
You got cooked. You stay over there. Time out. Oh, it got him. Me first. Oh. Stop vomiting everywhere. It's disgusting. Oh, all three of them line up. Nice. As annoying as this is, it's finishing stuff. Oh, shit. Damn it. Why was the arrow on my left side then? Oh, because there's someone over there now. Motherfucker. You guys are annoying. Yeah, how you like them apples? Well, now that guy's up there and that's annoying. Oh, someone hit my left. Oh my god, how much longer? Where is he? Hey! Get down here. You're slowed down!
God, we must leave before more creatures attack.
Oh, right. I could have used that. Spear.
Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all life.
Wait, you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to.
Alright, well, we got a boat now. You gonna go see my whale friend? I doubt it.
Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the tear you need?
Atreus.
I...
Forgive me. That I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the tier we need. We need you.
His eyes look like the gross eyeballs from Elden Ring.
All right.
The Shibiri grapes.
All I ask is for a good night's rest. And maybe some food.
I like Tyr.
Killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother.
You can help pull that?
Perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines.
The giants
and...
are gone.
You're giving too much information, kid.
They were all dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin?
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa. Uh-oh. What are those?
What are what? Oh, now I see it.
The Ainuriar will want to investigate my
disappearance. Time to go!
Thoroughly.
Is there stuff happening? I can't pan the camera.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
No, it's not a big deal!
Tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Valir too.
It's fine. Okay? It's fine.
The time for such concerns has passed.
Whee! It's boxing time! Ooh, a green. Do I need it? Yep. Excuse me. Whoa! A man's! Ooh, boy! What do you think you're doing? No, don't do that! Oh, god damn it. You did it already. Bro, I hate that I hit them and it means jack shit. Maybe you're supposed to stun him. Maybe that'd help. No sneak crits? Any birds? No birds? No birds. Was it that bird? I think it was that bird that was flying. Alright. You guys ready to go? Watch this. Magic door! One of the missing legends of Mimir has unfolded to us. None have so inspired Atreus as the life of Tyr. Once a god of war in these lands, he dedicated himself to peace. A hero not only to mortals of Midgard, but to those of the far-off lands of other pantheons to which he traveled in the name of diplomacy. Even the Jotnar revere him. It is believed his aid is what made the giants disappear, escaping Odin's wrath, at least for a time. I'm not certain he will prove as useful to us as Atreus hoped, either as a leader or as a source of information, though perhaps with patience he will recover himself. Most importantly, he seeks neither war nor revenge for the suffering visited upon him. In this, I am grateful. Yep.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar.
Really?
The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
It's like the encoding stuff might have fixed itself. Here.
You're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please.
He's gonna have to duck. Nope. We'll be right just in. A little bit. You so shut the door on us?
About what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh.
Showed up right on his feds.
In the morning.
His face? I said face and head at the same time. His feds.
You hold still. Yep.
You just bonk him in the face?
Oh, much better. Thank you.
You just worked out a knot in his neck?
Turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you.
Absolutely.
Sure won't be interrupting any goings on.
Alright. Still cannot upgrade that. This sounds fun. Oh, I can't do stone wood. Upgrade this. Huh. Okay, so I can't upgrade any of my weapons or my armor. Nope. Oh wait, there was one that I needed like two more iron. Yeah, there we go. That one just looks cool. I could make that. Just to get some of that defensive vitality that I'm definitely needing.
Damn! Am I good or what? when you are.
What do I use to make these? A lot of hack silver. Oh, let's sell some things.
Is that? Oh. Thanks for bringing this. At least here the Anaryar can't touch it.
Nothing else, huh? What do I need? I need dwarven steel. Holy crap. That looks awesome. Alright. Oh, you want to talk?
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
Hmm. So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Philosophical. All right, dudes, where'd you go? Oh.
Perhaps I'll be able to sleep tonight. Really sleep. The sleep of a free man without the Allfather's eye on me.
Rest up, buddy. Hello?
What are you thinking, brother?
Oh, we're gonna have a conversation.
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for your safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His claim is fresh.
Uh-oh.
Expect too much.
Heard. Oh.
An ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No.
So I think I pulled a muscle in my back, which is why
trouble sleeping.
I'm stretching more than usual.
You cannot sneak up on me like that.
I ran into a freaking wall.
Without me?
And within 10 minutes I already felt my neck tighten up.
Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though?
Yeah, I was gonna say. Is it, though? Is he really? Do I get to play with Sindri? I get to play with Sindri!
How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jörmungandr? Did you find him?
That would be sick!
It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide.
Didn't I say that, like, the first day we played? I would like to see him again.
You know where Freya is.
We saw him so little, like...
I mean, yes, but...
We saw him like once, or interacted with him once.
How's that sound?
It was such a bummer. But heck yeah, dude.
Glad you brought your key of Yggdrasil. Seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air.
Look how fast Atreus is. Dang.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by your
cabin? Wait a minute.
First?
I smacked stuff with my bow.
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh.
I'm very Whoa! Happy to hear that.
As wolves go, he was always very clean.
Thanks.
What does that move do?
Why traumatize either of us further? Okay. Caught a whiff of
Wait, where'd you get those clothes?
Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jörmungandr's nearby?
Ooh, it's all frozen.
Okay, well, a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers.
Is there... I don't know if this is gonna be, like, an area that I can actually explore a lot with Atreus. It looks like I can, a little bit. It's not one of those things, like, cool, it's a temporary... Definitely... Can find other stuff. Neat.
A chest.
Not so easy.
That was great. Good job, devs. That was funny.
What are you looking at me for? I gave you the fancy bowstring.
True.
I tried that and it didn't work. It's because it needed to tell me.
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Looked like he was gonna fall.
That is disquieting.
Oh, hello. Oh, wait. Those are Kratos vines.
Oh, lift's broken. I'll fix it.
Accidental
later.
Magic's not all. I sort of turned into a bear.
Whoa! Is that where we fought?
Yeah, but I lost control. Freya knows magic better than anyone.
No way. That's not where we fought.
But not giant magic.
Thor, right?
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
How do we do this? Oh, right. Kratos is supposed to... Wait. Will this work? Oh, I can do it. Just gotta hit the spicy pot. Neat. Look, we're helping. That is so cool. Yeah. Keep an eye open for Odin's boids. That go. Are we gonna go down there?
Shoot the barrel. It's got a soundstone on it too. Yes. Feels good, right?
It's great, Sindri.
Thanks, buddy. I like Sindri. He's a cool dude. Is something gonna happen to Sindri? As soon as I start liking someone and get hurt, and then Brox can get mad. Be like, I thought you didn't even like each other. Of course I liked him. Is my brother.
Find a way through, and I'll tell you.
I'm on it.
Huh. Looks dwarfy.
Oh. Nope. Need Papa Kratos to lift that. Okay, so we're definitely going to be coming through here with Kratos at some point.
But the path's still blocked. I don't see any more on this side.
Hold on. Let me look around. Maybe I need a different angle.
Can I get up there? Aha! I sure can now. Look at me go!
Your father owed Thor a blood payment. And, well, he got it.
Wow, great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
It's me.
Uh-oh.
We've got company. Got my back?
No.
They're literally made of filth. I'm not touching...
Who said you need to touch them?
I like the way you think. Okay.
Ooh.
Here goes nothing!
What's he gonna do? Hold the charge shot. Oh, I thought he was stunned. So I could do the move. Shoot him in the booty meat.
A little help would be nice. Okay, right. I'll just...
Shit. Oh, yeah, we'll do it. Get bonked. Yo, that was dope. Yeah, look at him. This is a little axe. Oh, headshot, suck up. It's okay, Sindri, I got this. Oh, shit. I heard you. Woo! Where'd you come from? Whoa! That was close. Woo! Wait. No. You can't hurt me. Woo! Maybe you can. Juggle him. Juggle him dead. I can die, bro. Right in the butt. I don't want any more of you showing up. Oh, missed. Can't even hit a holding the shield target. So headshots do matter. That's kind of cool.
Thanks for sacrificing.
Obviously they should.
From your bag of tricks. Well, you clearly need the help.
Oh, you just whatever. Yeah, you just kind of stood there. You didn't do shit. I should have tried out whatever my move was. Okay. Why do you keep doing that?
The lift switch is broken.
Come on.
You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
He's so snarky.
Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent.
So sassy. Throwing all your stuff. Whoa. You have a bag of holding?
There. Let's get going.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Whoa, there's a purple down there. Hold on.
He's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me.
Go back.
He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here.
No. You go back down. No! There was a purple. This is where I fought one of the jerk bases. If I remember right.
Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
Tried blowing him? The horn? All euphemism? His eyes are glowing.
That's not weird at all.
Shh. Oh, snap. Oh, he was the mountain. Oh, move. Yo, the music. I might have to turn it up because Jörmungandr sounds awesome. You okay, Sindri? Yo, look at him! Turning it up. What's up, dude? Remember me?
Oh, goosebumps. So cool. Nap time.
Well, don't let us keep you up or anything.
No, is that all we see him again?
Ironwood. What do you think it means?
No! He's so cool.
It means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Okay, can I get the purple thing now? So cool. No! Oh, he just left. Okay. Maybe we see him again later. No, I want to read about Jörmungandr. Oh, here's my bow bearer. Projectile single shot of several arrows. Oh, that's my move. Can I upgrade his individually? Hold on. Oh! Now it's unlocked! God damn it, I wasted all these points. Sonic explosions called Atreus have increased area of effect. Attacking enemies gets bigger. Nah, aggression. That sounds cool. Hold R1 to trip and strike an enemy. Yeah! That's awesome. He just beats the crap out of him. Cool. Cool. All right. Trip sounds cool. Oh, I thought I was going to have enough. I didn't realize it was 750. I thought it was also a cheap one.
Is that frozen lightning?
Yep. Oh.
Want a closer look?
No.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can.
You're gonna break your bow.
Would you just let me do it?
Go for it. There you go.
So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Did you shove a shovel in there?
Fuck. Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Yep.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right. That's exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
Mm-hmm. Look at him run. I love him. Oh, a thing. Good at this game. Bird? No bird. The heck is that? The heck is... Oh, it's a man. Glued to the side of the wall. Nope. Oh, he's gonna come alive. I saw one of you moving. Why... I let go. No, I bugged the game. Okay, there it goes. That was weird. It would not fire this. It's doing it again. What the hell? Now I can't do it. Oh, something's weird. Something's weird. Oh, that's Sindri. I thought it was one of these dudes. My bad, Sindri, trying to shoot you. Oh, my boy. He actually can get hit. Headshots, boy. Right in the dick. Right in the head. Dude, that was awesome. Knocked him back into this and explodinated it. Still not getting the iron I need, but I'll take it. Ah! Alright, I think it's just letting me learn how Atreus works, because this is way easy, even with for someone that does not play on console. Or can't aim on console rather. We always wait for the other person, that's nice.
Oh dear.
What's up? Yeah, it's just a drop. Don't worry about it.
Maybe this is a sign. Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
Hi.
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though sweet Vessel, I wish it did.
Oh my god, we actually catch him. That's amazing.
I sincerely hope.
Okay, so he does have some strength to him.
That's what you're asking. My shop.
Oh, sick.
Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go.
Upgrades my weapons? That'd be sick. Fix this.
Suit yourself.
Alright, what do we got here? Nothing? Okay, if you're... Oh, you're just cleaning up. I was hoping you could upgrade my stuff. That'd been sick. I should have checked that last time we upgraded. I forgot you could upgrade Atreus' stuff. Music changing.
Think I can break this.
Assuming Kratos breaks in there at some point.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes,
well, I was gonna say, like, that's what caused you to be brave, is just having that weapon. Not really brave, right? Can increase your bravery, of course. But if it's the sole reason you're brave, that's a problem. Whoa! What the hell you think you're doing? None of that. Ink.
Just keep going.
Well, now it dies. Take that, please, and thank you. Here. Here, burbs. Or, squirrels.
Some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing, and we're out of options.
Living. Living is an option.
There we go. I don't think she's gonna want to kill a kid, although she could kidnap him technically.
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right.
I thought I was gonna explode those rocks. Ooh, chest. Hey, boys. Sorry to wake you from your nap. That didn't hit him? Okay, I'm guessing that's the way I have to go. Might be the only way I can go. All right, boys. Well, I thought you were going to be the fake one. Yeah, this guy. Oh, yeah. That's what I was hoping for. Knock him in the pit. Oh, they dodge and stuff now. Nope. Nope. Headshots galore. Oh, don't you jump over here. Not allowed. Do those just always take two hits? No. Maybe it missed? I don't know. Hey, buddy.
All right. More soundstone.
Soundstone? Where? All right there. Ding! Where's the pot? Oh, crap. Boom.
That takes care of that.
What? What the heck was that point? Oh. This. Huh! Get the shit out of me. Oh. We gotta finish him. Boom! Oh! That was actually dope. Jump kick to the face.
Man. My father could see me now.
Wait. I need to, can I shoot that? I don't know if I can actually shoot that. Sure can. Nice. Still didn't figure out how to get to the chest that was above us. It's probably just some hack silver. Oh. I think that's it.
I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point.
Talking to yourself now.
Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from?
At least he got some introspection. Arrow man. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Boom! Boom! Got him. There we go. How come I can stun him with my bow, but Kratos can't? Ooh! A dodge. That missed. Ow. Oh, the uppercut. Okay, it is the another arrow man. Not allowed. I'm guessing I don't have a parry move. Got him. All right, Sucka, you're next. Me first. Got him. Woo, got him. It's gonna be hard to upgrade Atreus if I just wreck him with my bow.
Gotta keep going up.
I just run across them. I did. Oops, wrong button.
Why don't you trust him?
Stinging barrage. Skills. Oh. Yeah, I can't. Oops, I can't do any of that yet. Oh, he doesn't have levels.
What's going on, Yuri? Welcome to the stream.
Get a cookie for you. Get a cookie for you. Have standards. Get him nine cookie.
And I can't afford this.
Welcome back. Your steadfast loyalty is greatly appreciated.
Things are happening.
Hey! Bring the cookies and only the good ones.
Bring the cookies.
Get the one of cookies. Thank you so much for the cookies.
Thank you so much for the resub, Yuri. I appreciate the heck out of you, my dude. Hold on. Cooking down the roosters. Oh, come on, dude. It doesn't think I'm logged into Twitch. I have to be logged into Twitch. Hold on. Dude, it doesn't think I'm logged into Twitch. All right, you're a champion. Thank you so much, my dude. It worked. That's weird. There, I logged into Twitch again. All right. Hopefully, it's fixed now. How you doing, my dude? I like the, what's it called? Your random camera thing. Oh my god, my brain full on blue screened right there. I like my glasses. I look pretty sweet. Thank you so much for the resub, my dude. I appreciate the heck out of you.
Why won't you tell me?
Hey, have you been getting any rest after all the craziness that's been happening at your work? I hope so. Oh. Can I actually jump up that? What was the point of breaking that? Jump. Rest, what's that? I mean, I understand that completely, but you've been having some stress factory stuff and pumping out. So I hope you're getting some time to yourself or get some sort of R&R. Hey, this is what we get for observinating. Looks like all the commands and stuff are finally working again. Love to see that. Even the automated ones are working. Oh! Hey, friend. I kind of don't want to shoot you, but I'm gonna. Oh, shit. Scared the shit out of me. Well, I want to see what happens. Oh, I just bat him out of the air. Wait, where did he go? Did he just explode? What happened to him? Also, what happened to that deer? The heck? Oh, you got killed by something. You, huh? I'm gonna kill your friends before they come alive. Boom! 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 Shoot you in the booty, mates! I heard someone to my left. Can't see because my big head is in the way. I know I heard. Oh. Was the sound just awkward? Because I heard someone over here. It's been not. Jeez, dude. You need like 6 vacations. Oh yeah, that could have been useful. A compass. Oh shit. Nope. Oh, there's a blue one.
I don't know what the blue one does. It has me worried. Oh. Oh. Like bowling pins. Get wrecked. Nice. Nice. See, why is my computer doing that? Why do I gotta hit the ash bodies twice? That hit? The one I wasn't even aiming at hit? Okay. Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of dudes. That one is alive, man. Oh, he's got bow. Oh! Arrow man. Alright. Fuck that. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, dog! Wait a minute, I can't trip him? Alright, I'm shooting you in the ass. Oh, balls. That better count. There it goes. Oh! Get wrecked! That didn't even kill him. That one did. Alright, as long as you guys aren't shield man. There's a shield man. Crap. Whoa, behind me? What? There's nothing there. Stupid archers. Alright, you're annoying, so... Ow! Oh, there is a parry! Amazing. Woo! Yo, I did it! Oh, two shieldmen. Nope. Ooh! Kill the mans! Oh! That was cool. Get wrecked. Want to kill your friends. Oh, you done fucked up. Get up. Yeah. Oh, kicked in the teeth. Wait. Oh, I thought something came alive again. Slap that ass like a llama. You slapping llama's asses, Yuri. I have questions. If you're by yourself. Oh, man. I wish I could take a vacation. Although I think I might have pissed off slash freaked out my new contracting company today because I found out that they only allow us to carry over 40 hours of leave time. Per year, which sucks, but you know, whatever. When I found out there is a labor law in my state that says if there's use it or lose it, they have to pay you out for anything that's accrued. So I had to let them know. I was like, so this is a law here, so you guys got to add exceptions for all of us. And I sent that at like noon, and usually They're pretty quick to respond within like an hour. It's been silence. So that's gonna be fun. Figure something out there. Wait, behind me? Why does it keep saying it's behind me? Loading gross things. Atreus can hold his own. The fuck? No, not shield man. Alright, shield man. Yeah! Wow, that cooked him alive. Okay. Nice. Oh, take these. Hey, rats. I really whipped that. Wait a minute. All right. I'm going to get banned for watching this, aren't I? Winamp.
It really whips the llama's ass.
It's an old Winamp thing? Was that a thing? That's hilarious. And that... I haven't heard the name Winamp in at least 10 years. Is that even still around?
Is that you up there?
Uh-huh. Can you throw me something up that you've made? Where are you? Hey, look at him! He's put his little shop together.
Hello down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
I'm gonna throw a snowball at him.
You do have doubts.
Alright, I'm not gonna throw it at him. I'm not a dick. I like Sindri.
Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going.
It still exists? Holy crap. Talk about the good old days. I don't remember Winamp saying that.
Just be sure to
use it.
If she starts killing you.
Yep, that's the door.
Has there been any Odin Ravens throughout this whole thing? I haven't heard anything. I hope I haven't missed any.
Hey, Freya. What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit?
I suppose they're just watching Kratos.
I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead.
I mean... He's trying to do good things. At least it seems so.
Goes nothing.
Is I able to drop off there? This is bad. I'd hope she wouldn't, you know, kill a kid. She might like choke slam him, thinking Kratos is around. I wouldn't blame her.
Freya!
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Oh, she knew.
Wait! Stop!
Father, where is he?
Not here.
He sent you?
No, he doesn't know.
He shouldn't have come. He took my son.
I can take his. Yep.
Won't do the same.
She got crazy eyes turning it up.
You're better than this.
Should have got rid of it. Dude! Oh no, she's gonna go kill Sindri.
You would stake your life on it? What do you know of me?
Look at her hair.
I know you haven't killed me yet.
So fucking cool.
So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You can tell her why you're standing there.
I mean to plead for your father. Save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us. Offered peace if we don't move against him. Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
He knows!
You.
I guess he smart, put it together. He knows his mom's a giant.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, and he's already won.
Come on.
We working together?
Come on, let's fuck him up.
Now that you can fight again.
I am far from whole.
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him.
Tyr is alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible. The Nine Realms are closed to all.
No.
I have secret rock.
We opened up the way.
You know the way?
But if we all band together.
Enough.
Why is the...
Enough!
Is the fire supposed to be... simulating her emotional state?
Leave this place.
Ooh, very thorny.
Do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Wait, did you have any secret stuff I could loot? Oh, nice. That was a lot of experience. Well, our chat wasn't all I hoped for, but it actually could have gone much worse. At least now I know she doesn't want to kill me. Not really. She seemed interested to learn that Odin was visiting and Tyr being alive, and me being the last giant. Especially about realm travel being unlocked. Really not sure what she's going to do next, but hopefully it won't be using all the information I just gave her to attack us again. Yeah, but I didn't think this through. Alright. Attacking enemies afflicted with the trait of sonic status create bigger vert. Stunned other enemies. Oh, that's actually kind of good. Kind of dope. Ah, fuck. I can't afford it! Unless. Wait, this doesn't give an experience. What am I talking about? Oh, sonic aftershock. Yes, please. He gets three. Melee attacks against an enemy afflicted with sonic deal bonus stun. Okay. So I need to smack someone and then shoot them. Smack and shoot. Smack and shoot, man. I just hear a bird. I don't hear sparkles. Oh my god, if I can be able to switch between Atreus and Kratos though, shooting those stinking flying birds will be so much easier.
Okay, so I'm not dead. But I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time. Which I will never, ever admit this injury.
Yeah, and you lost your necklace. Kratos probably will realize that. And or when Freya smacked us, she put a tracer thing on us. Can I jump over there? Oh, he got big jumps. Ooh.
Good thing I like climbing.
Yeet. One thing to jump up and grab, another thing to fall down and grab. Yeesh. Birds. There's a chest down there. She definitely went and killed Sindri, didn't she?
You're all right. How did it go? You're starting to think.
Sindri, I told you I could handle it.
Yeah, she's gonna show up and kill him.
I don't think she's gonna help us.
Can I have an upgrade?
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh, I was thinking, and I got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I.
Oh, snap! He just rebuilt that.
I just fixed that! I've still got my bag of tricks. If you need me, I'll be standing back here.
Oh, you can hit him. Oh, heck yeah, dude. Blue worm. Woo! I don't know what they do. Oh, missed. Get the thing. Yeah, bro. Yeah, go team. Oh, thought we were bad guy.
Let's get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
I just fixed that.
Good idea. Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean and all.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something.
What's up?
Something I've kept from my brother for a long time.
Yeah?
I'll tell you on the way back.
Oh, I was gonna say, talk to me now. What? Don't do that. Scare me. Oh, I didn't need that. Every time he gets, like, he stops quickly. Looks like he's in that. Why do you do that? Looks like you're falling.
Do they ever quit?
These guys have frozen eyeballs. Sometimes they explode. Or do they teleport? Maybe it's a teleport. Grab him! Aww. That one I can grab. Oh! Blew up your friend. I blew up you.
Okay, back to Alfheim Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock died.
What?
I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim.
Is that why he's blue? You created a copy?
The souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin.
Ew.
Thing is, I could only get three of his four soul parts back.
Sindri.
Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been eating at me lately.
You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing.
Yeah. Oof. Will I be able to get that purple now?
Really? Oh. Now?
And arrows or shields.
Look, you think this stuff grows on trees?
Yeah, that's how you kill him. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that makes my life easier. Screw those guys.
Anyway, you did a good thing. You saved Brock's life.
Yeah, see?
Caused trouble.
No.
Should be able to get up there.
Choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
Come on.
What do you mean? A choice?
I I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night. Trey.
Trey?
It's an... Shut up.
No.
So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke.
Ah.
Nope. That was worse. Ugh. And I heard it when I said it.
All right.
Can I not?
Shall we?
There was a purple. Can I not? Really? Well, I'm guessing I'll be able to do something stuff here with Kratos, because there's some stuff I cannot do right now. It's Kratos only. Maybe that's when I get the purple. Alright, buddy. Can I say bye to Jörmungandr? Wait a minute. We'll use the waypoint. Magic door for me.
I hate coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted
to... Now hang on, little Jotun. Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure?
Mm-hmm.
You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing. And hey, maybe he'll be some help to us yet.
Maybe. But Father's not gonna go along with this forever. He's probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back. And you just act natural, but quickly.
So it's run around until they're done talking. Go, go, go. Whoa, he moved quick. Hey, Father, I've totally been here, hanging out with the dwarves.
Who is it that concerns me? Do we trust the path they would put us on?
I trust their wisdom, and this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
From who?
You are certain the giants would not counsel war.
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother. Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus.
Where you been?
Where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry!
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
Silly music. He just grabs Mimir's head so he can be included. That's awesome.
Is this sausage?
Sure. Why not?
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
What?
Atreus, we are planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim. Home of the elves.
Gonna go see some elves?
You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Move there? No, we are seeking information.
The shrine of Groa, young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The knowledge keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey, don't Don't forget this one will get you there.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
More for me.
He just grabs it. With his dirty mitts. Oh, I thought Tyr was staring at something behind me.
Tyr, you're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Elfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
So, where did this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found
me. Merely.
He explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrine.
At which point your father was told find these drawers outside the Temple of Light. And now that you can access the Alpha, the prudent course of action became self-evident. Nary
a last step. Everybody switched to Trace's armor.
He really did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime or two?
Thanks to you as well, God. I'm a tall, godly sort. He's a real big boy, godly sort.
And never mind what Brock had to trade to land.
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Okay. Thanks for bringing the head. Excuse me. Go for a stroll.
Excuse me, sir.
Squirrel.
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be.
Peek at you. Hello. What the? You're huge.
Oh, goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
Who's the fuck?
What? This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion.
We find an acorn. Did I pick up an acorn?
Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
Oh.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait. If you're
you just ate awesome, the present!
Why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my...
Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Fredo?
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
I just got 600 experience from having a tree seed.
So that's why good Master Brock needed an alpine seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot.
I have the split leg branches. On the Yggdrasil, Alfheim awaits. With a long and difficult journey, the training grounds of Niflheim hold secret rewards. Svartalheim may hold unfinished business. Choose carefully. New crystal seeds for Alpha Manifa have been acquired. Choose a realm.
That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places. A realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky.
The eyes of Odin travel to Alfheim. Okay, interesting.
If we're not going to Alfheim yet, it's probably best for Tyr to wait for us here. The soldiers we fought in Svartalfheim, those were Enhyrjar? I thought Enhyrjar were just spirits in Valhalla until Ragnarok comes.
Lists unlocked? What the? Nice blank page, love that. Floor markers? It's all empty. Bug! There it goes. Goals. Return to the creature? I already finished that, son of a bitch. I thought I had to, like, actual free him. Damn it. Okay. I guess I gotta... What? I guess I gotta walk up next to him. Crap! I'm doing just fine. Nothing too crazy. Very tired. He could only do without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way. Oh. Well, now I need to find my way back to where the worm was. Or the whale. Whoa. Whoa. Hey, dude.
Do we have to be here? Creeping me out, all these poor bastards with their souls cut up.
Oh, this is the challenge areas, huh?
A memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Do for me. Droger training. The sparring arena allows you to test and hone your skills of combat. In the arena, you have infinite health and accelerated cooldowns. There's no XP or hack silver gained. And what the fuck is the point? Did I just waste a tree?
Odin's ravens?
Where?
The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
Where? You must shoot them down. Oh, there's one. They're all on that tree. Oh, they want us to free him. Okay, I feel less bad.
I don't know, but there's definitely something more going on here.
Oh. More ravens I get. These chests unlocked. Neat. Sweet. I got a new thing. Increase the healing from Hellstone's rage and gear. That's kind of dope.
I can't read them. They seem to like us though.
One hopes. I suppose we should continue.
Need four more for the next chest. When we find them. Is that really it? Okay, so there. All right, we're gonna figure this out real quick. I'm gonna do a quick fight because it seems like there's only two levels right now.
There goes nothing.
Rocket on the left.
Ouch.
Fire! But you probably already know that.
Whoops. Keep doing that. Get heckin' shot. I'll do this. I got him. Get the other guy, kid. You're next. Shieldman. Guy throwing red stuff. No, stop. Oh, that was close. There you go.
Gotcha.
Ooh, snap. How much longer is this? Maybe I tell it to stop. Chop! Maybe I have to tell it to stop, because this is ridiculous. Yep. Okay, this is pointless. I wasted a seed! Pointless.
Some slack from the homeland, huh? Hand it over, I'll fix
it. Boo! It was Sindri's house, huh? Oh, I can teleport to this now. Let's go free the whale friend.
Back to Sparta Farm, huh?
We still have unfinished business there. There's a peaceful creature still chained up in the bay because of me.
Let's go help him. He's this way, if I remember. There he is. Let's go help.
With the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
How do I help? I'd return to the creature. How? What do I do? The creature has risen from the water. We may be able to set it free if we explore the rest of its body. Return to the creature. Uh-huh. Stupid bird. How do I hit that bird? How do I even get on the whale? Like, look at all these areas I could get up. I could fire from my boat. Oh, there's glowy stuff up there. Did I ever figure out how to deal with that? I remember finding glowy stuff somewhere else. I got something. It was by the mine. Nope, still haven't figured that out yet. What do I do with this fucking whale? I'm confused. Don't tell me to go back to the creature if I literally can't do anything. Wait, can I go on that? That wasn't there before. He did raise up a little bit, I think. Aha! Okay. Let's make some progress.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Damn it, how do I keep doing that? I swear I'm not pushing those buttons. Oh my chaos. How? It's because I'm pushing lock on at the same time. That's annoying. Hey, we did it. All right, we finished enough stiff. Should probably upgrade some Kratos' stuff. Getting a lot of upgrades for him. Go check. Skills. Is this one right? Yep. What do I want to do with this? Wait, that's not it. Yeah, we'll do that, because that skill takes forever. Oh, shit, that takes... Forget that, takes upgrade juice. Alright, what do I want to do with this? Ugh, that was such a waste of a skill. Oh, that one's done. I did get some counts for that. That's nice. All right. Really should be putting points into the axe, but I don't like using it. I'm not good with it. Oh, hello. Be free, my friend!
Right. You chained the fins too. If you could.
Got it. Look, he knows. He's like, yes, please.
Easy.
Yeah.
Easy.
Yeah.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now yep. For the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
Debris. Wait. Oh, did he break shit? Don't tell me I have to go around him. Oh, scared me. I'll get over there. I don't have to... Kid found the way. Found the big red chest. Oh. Man's coming out the sides. Can you get down here, please? Nice.
You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
I hear shiny. Where's the bird? Where's the bird? Yeah, it's not the chains this time. I swear I hear a bird.
Oh,
Oh, that part's all wiggly. Can you read this?
Learn anything?
All right, we gotta jump. I swear I hear a bird. Where you at? Where you at, bird? Oh, maybe I can hit that bird from somewhere over there. There it is, bird. How am I gonna do that? Maybe I can get closer. Hey, Atreus. There's no way you can hit this bird, right? Alright, maybe I can get Atreus to shoot him. Nope. Yeah, okay. So let's cross. Hopefully be able to hit him around here.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Dramatic pouring by Kvasir. He of undisputed brilliance. What is it to live? What is it to die? Is the only difference in the beholder's eye. When disease rots your body, when hate towers your brain, what separates the mad and the sane? For the bearded cruel father and his surrogate daughter shall never know respite from a life full of slaughter. The evil will die along with the good, and the difference between them grows less understood. I don't know that one. Assumed it was about Little Mermaid, but I'm not sure. All right, can I hit him from here? Trace was looking down. Oh, what's this? Does he sink? Because there's a thing right there. He was looking down. Where's that stinking bird? I just need to get down there. We're fine. Okay, the bird's right there. Definitely not gonna be able to see anything here. Yep. Okay. It's gotta be. Is it this? No way. Hold still, bird. Oh. He's farther. Oh my God. Can't even see where it's landing. I don't know if I can actually hit him from here. Because they can't see because of the stinking plants. I can't even. Fuck it. How do I get down there? Maybe I gotta solve the rest of the puzzle first. What are you looking at, boy? Alright. A big ol' whale friend. Here, another shiny. Oh.
Above you, father.
Aw, dicks. Ow, dicks. No, not him. That piece of shit. Oh, I was gonna smash you.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil. For Odin's lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're calling. Whatever loathing toward me. It's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Have a good one, Yuri. Sleep well, my dude. All right, got a chain down. I'm guessing that was just to progress where I need to go because there's nothing else here. Oh. Gonna happen here. Help!
Defend, if you could.
I know.
I got you, buddy.
Just the tail left now.
Oh, you're screwed, bird. Oh. Did I just smack him out of the air? That'd be sick. No, my sneaking axe came back and smacked him. It'd be great if I was getting credits for these. It is. That's amazing. Just gonna chop away with these boys.
Wrench on the left. Behind you, father.
Stop it. No, I killed the thing. Damn it. Oh, hello.
Hiding some sort of device.
Fire bombs. Whoa. Hello. Boom. All right. Nice. Can I carry a bunch of those?
Dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we could do something about that from up
there. Was
here.
A bird over there, I swear. Okay, gotta go grab another one of those. I'm even further away. There's no way I can hit this bird, right? Oops. Can't tell. No way. I don't think I can hit him from here. Yeah. Okay. Still haven't figured out what to do with that. But we can get over here.
That dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we can do something about that from up here.
Yeah. I want to get back to the boat. There's birds. Maybe it's... Atreus, can you shoot the stupid bird? I don't think Atreus can hit the bird. We're going to try. Fucking... Wait, can I pick this up? Right here. Ah, there we go. Okay. Got us a little shortcut. He's got to be useful somewhere now.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No. Aha! Remember. Yes! Must help the friend and kill the birds. That can't be it. No way, there was more. There's more up ahead, right? No way. No way. What? Wasn't there more? And he's wiggling. I guess he's like super excited to get free. Let's do a quick check. How do I get that stinking bird? Oh, shit. It scared me. See? There's a whole section right there. Can I carry a bomb? Even further? How do I get down there? There's a whole other area. How the hell? What are you looking at, Atreus? Move! How do I get down there? Hey, Kratos, just jump down. I don't understand. All right, I'm gonna go off the assumption that we go around the whale more and we'll find another way up. We do see that one that's like right over here, but it's like floating in the air. Right? Where do we go? Did I go the wrong way? I need to get down. I can't remember how to get down there the normal way. So I'll go this way, I guess. All right, is there debris? I'm gonna test something. Can I use... I can. Okay. Significant. I can still use stuff. I can't climb, right? Can't climb. Oh. Can I take this with me? Oh, snap. No, I cannot. Big explosion for nothing happening. Here, hold this head.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
That's fucking sad, see?
We could kill it.
No. Did I fuck that up?
Not when we can save it.
I hope I didn't miss something. It'd be a huge bummer. Stupid bird. I'm hoping this one will, like, it's supposed to be for the tail, right?
We can reach the tail from this dock.
But I hope we can unlock some other stuff, because other than that, I have no idea how to get over there.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
We're just talking about mercy killing it, Amir. That might be something you have to do, my dude. God fucking... I hate... You get him. It said behind me. Lies. There is a man. You're gonna heckin' die. You're all alone, buddy. This guy's here. Might as well take care of him. You fucked up, buddy.
Above you. Watch out.
Don't worry about it. Can't spit at me when I'm chopping off his face. No, I wanted to smash him. You missed every shot somehow. How did he miss that? Oh, snap. All right, fuck you, dude. Nope. Can't hit shit. Boom! I chop! I stab! I slam! I did it. I need those thingies. All right, hopefully this will attach here. Yes. Come here, I need you. You're very conveniently placed. Still didn't get me to the other side. Damn it. Stinking flying bird taunting me. I do hear a sparkly. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall off the edge. I hear a sparkly. Maybe after we free him. Be free!
Tail must be chained as well.
Ah, I can get over there now.
Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
I'm coming, friend! Besides that tail, dude. Oh. Wait. I have to be all the way over here? Fine. Can just punch that door down? Ooh. Super special. Whispering slab. Shield. Ooh. Angry spirit for the that other shield, huh? Wait a minute. Shield attachment. Oh, it's that thing. Got it. Rage burst when parrying. Oh yeah, dude. Absolutely.
There.
Sick.
You're free.
But there's stuff up there I need. Maybe the birds will go fly around.
What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Sure, why not? Alright, but there's no boat over here. Shit. Boat? Okay.
This creature, the mining rigs, they're mistakes, Bimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Maybe those birds will fly off. Like once he moves. Because otherwise, I cannot. Oh. How the fuck? Oh. Wait, I still wasn't able to jump down there. I'm confused. I'm gonna go try one more time. Because I'm very confused.
Mimir, I know this sounds weird, but...
We're by his face, he's not doing anything.
Oh,
there it goes.
Happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul. And every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim. When all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
So that's where Fenrir is? The Lake of Souls?
So long as his soul still has its direction, aye, it's well on its way.
I wonder if Kratos, like, ever tells him stories of Greece and how, Their ideas of afterlife and souls work. There's no way, dude. I remember how to get up there the normal way. The heck, bro? What's wrong with my brain right now? How did I get here up there originally? Oh, right, there's a backside climb thing over here. Right here. And then up. All right. And I still cannot get down from here. What the fuck? What am I missing? There's a whole section here. Maybe he... Because, all right, that must be it, right? Maybe I need to go free him with Mimir. Because there's no way down there. There's not a single way. I must have to free him. That's the only thing left. All right, buddy. Sorry. There's just giant puzzles on your back, and I need to figure them out. All right, this better be it. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Come on. Let's go save him. Be free, whale friend.
Here. What's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
Hey, buddy. Is he gonna talk the old words?
Blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... No. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
Ooh. It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Oh no, I wanted to free my whale friend. Okay. I still haven't solved it.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens.
The fuck?
What's to stop him from using them to pop into...
How do I get up there?
Trap anybody he wants.
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
It's so annoying. How do I get up there? There's no way. That thing, you need... Can you take a nap? Sink a little bit. Can I tell him to sink? Did I fuck up? Is that all missable? That would suck. I don't remember that being there. Well, that's fucking obnoxious. And fuck you, birds. Because they're obnoxious. How the hell? Because you can't jump down there. It doesn't let you fall. Can you get up? Like, no. You can, that spot right there, you cannot fall down. It doesn't let you. And that would be the solution. Then you can jump down there, get that chest, Mimir, and you can jump down there, shimmy bucks. Over and up.
Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
What's this glowing thing over here? Oh, it's the way gate. That is literally the only way. Besides that. And that won't go down. Well, that's annoying. I'm upset. It better not be a missable. I hate when there's missables and stuff like that. Don't punish me for not noticing something. When it's collectible stuff. Oh, you should have noticed. Now you gotta play again. Nope. Do you have any upgrades?
Could have been a shame to have left that behind.
Can I upgrade? Rage burst when parrying. What's the cooldown? Cooldown of what? That could be useful. Still can't upgrade anything. I need stone woods. Yeah. Can't upgrade anything.
Have we more to talk about?
Yeah, how do I get to the front of that? All right, my friends. This is where I'm going to call it for the evening, because I am at time, and I need to go to try to get some sleep and get some food in me. Nothing sounded delicious.
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
All right. Well, thanks for that, Sindri. I appreciate you, my dude. Wait, save. I don't think I saved, like, the last time I played. It doesn't look like I might not have. Or whatever. You know what I mean. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Hope you guys had fun. We're going to continue playing this. I don't think I'm going to be switching back and forth between, like, Horizon or anything while we play it. Because I'm just having too much stinking fun. I will have to revisit Horizon again in the future. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Remember to spay, neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyways, I'm Vaesive. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Thank you so much for letting me be your streamer tonight. I heavily appreciate it, and I'll catch you all next time. See ya. Get to wake up! Get to wake up, let's get some foodies! She was such a